Yo, it's Matrix here with an afterpass glitch for Radar. You can still drop an easy nuke, but the glitch is kinda harder. Are you guys ready? Let's go! Yo, what up everybody? Welcome to the channel. Nice that you are watching. Before we gonna start, I'm gonna honestly say this glitch, afterpass glitch, is way harder to do. The chance that you will hit this online is now quite small. They did do patch a lot of glitches. Even the suspense glitch, after patch glitch, is also patched already. I saw desert siege. There is an invisible wall now, even so that you can't even run around anymore to the invisible rock. So yeah, they did do patch a lot. Nonetheless, there is an after patch for anyone who really does love glitching. And yeah, make sure to drop a like, please. As always, that's much appreciated. And here I'm showing that they put an invisible wall here, even to up high there, so you can't even do the after patch one with the shields. But nonetheless, there is an after patch way with the doors right here. So this is kind of harder. You need to make sure that you place the doors just like I'm gonna do right here, so we can climb on top. Try to place a shield as soon as you can while you are opening the door, like I'm doing right here. Then come around the other door and place it in the following position. Once you have done that, you want to run around to the barrels and jump on the fence, and that way you can jump on the doors, like I'm doing right here. Yeah, it's kind of logic that they patched the glitch as well, because it was so overpowered. Literally everybody was doing this online. I saw this. Anyways, if you made it this far, you want to place a shield on the door, then you jump on the shield, and once you have done that, you can then go out of the map again. I wonder if they're gonna patch this as well, but they're really onto the glitches, so they might do as well. They even patch little ledges, god knows why. But anyways, you can come around the building here and follow as I do in the video to come back in the glitch. You guys all know the extensions. Some things are a little bit different, so make sure to check out the whole video if you want to see. The way is still similar, but the time barriers has changed a little bit as well. But you can still make it, guys, if you really, really must. Anyways, this is Matrix. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the rest of the video, and I'll see you guys soon. Ciao.